Welcome back to Dr. Schneider makes the globe spin really, really fast. I don't have enough for any upgrades. So it's another way to today's level.
I love me some cold. You can always put more clothing on. You can only take so much off.
And even when you pass that point, only so much. Look how happily he skates. But also I can't stop moving. Like, I'm not holding the direction, he just goes. And I always twirl when I jump. Automatically.
Aren't they collecting money a lot easier?
Yeah. Well, yeah, because I have the twirl upgrade. But the thing is, I guess the way it's just programmed is basically, I'm kind of always being in a jumping state for the purpose of twirling. So we can walk normally here as soon as it's just ice gone. Man, the whole flying money thing is amazing. I wish I'd gotten it earlier.
I mentioned you should get that one and you told me no.
Alas. That you helped.
That is freaking annoying.
Oh! The ice hucked me.
It hucked myself.
Oh, I didn't want to do a dash, dickhead.
Dash. Oh.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
So I can't use my items.
Oh, really? That's annoying.
When I'm skating, I can't use my items.
Have a sub, too.
Thanks. I can't even go in my room now. I check. Oh, I got the metal. So I didn't go through all that. Those metals really close together. What is this fucking first spot?
Aquaman horse.
It's just no better off situation. Hit the checkpoint here so I can deal with it. Well, the tricky jump here, dude, to get that thing.
Yeah, that was. That was pretty tricky.
I'm an auto-scroller where I can't stop moving. Fucking dicks. The hitbox.
Bag of fucking dicks.
The hitbox, the rail. Is so precise.
Oh, that actually fucking screwed you too. Jesus. That sucks.
Fuck off. Why would you have a skating auto-scroller where you skate faster than screen?
That makes absolutely no fucking sense.
This is an asshole move. Squirrel saying that he's coming back.
This whole stage seems to be horseshit, Jeff.
Once again, I'll just skip that purple. I mean, it's so good. I pissed me off a bit enough.
I can't say I blame you for wanting to skip that, that's for sure.
There's just like one edge of the screen off the edge too. But I got all the medals, so now I have to go back to it.
You need to tell it to go fuck itself till the end of eternity.
Yeah, there's two exits here, so I have to do this one twice even if I perfect run it.
That's fucking stupid.
I forgot about this mechanic. That's one thing about Shovel Knight, is in every expansion, you basically have to use your special ability for everything. Like in Specter Torment, you had to do Specter's special for all your mobility. In Plague of Shadows, you had to
use the plague bombs.
Use the bombs and you would double jump. And this one you have to dash for literally everything.
Got robbed is what just happened.
Like Schneider, who shines up. Shovel Knight got spike shoes.
Right? You didn't even get that. The most kingly of knights is killed by the lowliest of spikes. Kind of horseshit if you ask me, honestly.
Horseshit that if there's two running side by side, I hit one, and then get hit by the other. Shouldn't I still be in the attack animation?
You should be. The game apparently disagrees.
That's what I think of that room. This is a checkpoint, and as such, the alternate path is often found near the checkpoint.
That seems to be the case.
There is a secret room in the last room that is not the alternate path, as far as I can tell.
Bullshit combination of bullshit. How elegant.
No one's gonna look at a punching knife.
No stay so boss.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome, boss. Thank you, boss. You're welcome.
Oh, we got a knight fight. We'll come back to the stage. Put the flame sword on. A knight fight.
Knight fight.
Challenge.
Are you having to fight this time?
Polar knight.
Polar knight. Yeah, it's hard to keep all this shit straight, man.
I love dogs, but shouldn't they be on a leash?
Do you love dogs then, King Knight? Do you?
Cute yet fearsome. They are trained for combat, I presume. We train each other. You seem sturdy. How about I give you a little demonstration?
They all get minions, and you don't get minions.
Absolutely not as well. So we can bounce the balls back on if you want.
Like, you deserve minions too.
That was cool, Scott. He just picked shovel teabagging at the end.
That was horseshit. He basically just forced you to kill yourself.
Yeah, I think that's fair. Take a couple bits. Get rid of all the wolves. Some ground behind, Sammy. Come on. Pick a spot.
Ah. The cat assassinated you. Sounds like you said even more doge there for a minute. I'm like, wait a minute, what?
It's like that in the jungle game too.
Yeah, I don't remember him being really annoying. Yeah,
No, no, no spikes. Oh, I'm surprised I'm backing up. Normal exit now. Sword. I guess I also like the rat bomb gear. Release a rat with a safety bomb attached.
Safety bomb.
Yep. Oh, this is a pretty hairy room.
That is a very hairy room. Fill with spikes.
See if this helps. Nah, the wolf dodged every single one.
Hopefully it will.
It's just a big chaotic mess, actually. Man, I hate when they do a chicken thing there, and they're like, actually, it's a bomb. Son of a bitch.
Son of a phallus. Is that your final answer, Trebek?
Take jump. You know what? I got the medal. Even though I lost stupid amounts of money.
Hey, you eventually did beat it.
Come on. Where was the wall kick? Just a little bit uncomfortable inside. Come the fuck off. Oh my god, remember when I almost had enough money to make a purchase and then this level happened?
Yeah.
If it wasn't for the wolves that fuck balls, wouldn't even be that bad.
No, it wouldn't be.
Apparently there's gotta be the bane in my pocket.
fucking kidding me.
What the fuck was that? Instead of bouncing off one block and then spinning back up, it destroyed all three blocks. It didn't bounce me up anywhere.
That seemed like under horseshit to me, Chef.
Oh my god. I had almost 10,000. Yeah, I don't think I've ever died from this run. I might have restarted, but definitely not recently. I was losing my hearts.
No, I don't think I have.
Can't screw that, man.